Hey, about to head off on my trip to Jamaica. I'll videotape as much as I can. Hope you enjoy it. Bye.
That's the plane out there. We're about to start boarding soon. Yep. Catch a view of that sunrise out the window. I'm in Montego Bay. This is the first time I've ever actually come straight to Montego Bay, the Montego Bay Airport. We stopped off at this shopping center to visit my aunt and uncle's lingerie shop, aka sex shop, but let's just call it a lingerie shop, store, whatever. So yeah, very high quality, high class stuff here. My aunt is in a red, my uncle is over there in the green, they're talking shop. I would go inside and show you all the stuff and the back room, the secret back room, but I don't think they want me videotaping that later. Now, remember yesterday when we came, we only got to peek on the inside of the AKA lingerie store. Okay, now we're going inside the sex shop, I mean lingerie store. Sexy ladies. Now the first thing you notice when you walk in is the nice tiles.
Oh yeah.
It's shiny and pretty. Hi. So we shall examine the walls. Very sexy bikinis. Nice leather jackets. This is my handsome looking cousin, Jared. What's up? Other handsome little cousin, yeah. Justin. Say hi, Nikima.
Hi.
And the rest of the fam. Okay.
The floor is nice.
I know you guys like this. Sexy kitty, and I know the guys like this. Well, the ladies, rather. And of course, the secret back room. Let's enter the secret back room. Dun dun dun. Ooh, yeah. I don't think I should go close up to most of this stuff. Oh look, there's a big dildo on the wall. Good, leaving the room now. That's all you guys get. Okay, obviously you can't see very much because it's night. Obviously I can't see very much because it's night, but we rented out this whole villa, and so there's a nice pool right there where you see the well, that thing right there. And apparently beyond the pool, in that black expanse of darkness, is the ocean. Yes, we got a seaside villa. Hooray! And my room is over here somewhere, up the stairs, and entrez-vous. Nice! Shauna got hooked up. Sweetness! Haha. Little TV, little table, little kitchen area in here. Turn on the light, kitchen area. Apparently you can hear the sound of the ocean. Okay, not bad. And then right next door, my aunt and uncle are there. And then upstairs, that's another room that we rented out. So I'm here. It's Christmas Eve. I'm gonna sleep. Good night. Merry Christmas morning, everyone. And this is what our little villa looks like during the daytime, when you can actually see. I'm going to get an aerial view, so give me 1 minute. And man, Isn't this gorgeous? Mountains. I always love mountains. Here we go, aerial view. There's the pool. Look, look. We even have our own little private island you can swim out to or take a boat out to. Might do that later. Ah, the sea breezes feel great. You would never guess it was Christmas morning. Not a single flake of snow inside. Ah, so gonna have some Christmas breakfast and meet up with the family later. Hope you guys are having a good Christmas morning too. Peace out. Bye. This is where we are staying, the Caribou Hotel and Scuba Resort. Fun times. So we're here at a friend of my aunt and uncle's for a Christmas dinner. This is the house. And this is the pool area. Rocking away, rocking away. And this is the dinner table. Looking good, isn't it? Look at that big succulent turkey. Too big for a chicken, so it's gotta be a turkey. Got some ham, got some Jamaican sorrel, potato salad and stuff like that. So dinner should be nummy. I shall enjoy. Om nom nom.